to put an ideal logic heat H15 into service mode. Get a call for heat, re-central heating, holding the reset and function button for 5 seconds. It will then flash up your last known fault. And then go to SL for service low. That will then kick into service low. You press the function button, change to SH for service high. Once you've done that, press the function button and it'll take you back out of there into normal settings. Hope that helps.